What to do? It's your boy Merle back again with another reaction. Before we hop into it, make sure you subscribe to my channel, check out my Spotify playlist, SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box. Let's hop into it. Today we got Tusi with Mercedes official music video. This is a continuation from his Love Cycle video that dropped like two weeks ago. I didn't react to it, but I watched it or whatever, and I really liked the video quality and the fact that he had a dark skin lead. Most rappers, I think most artists in general now, always want to have like exotic or light-skinned girls or whatever. So I really appreciated that he had a dark-skinned lead. She was gorgeous. It just made the video that much better. So yeah, I'm excited to see this video. Let's check it out. Okay, I like the visual so far. Definitely, he's one of the few artists that actually follow through with the to be continued and actually follow through with the continuation. Because usually they'll have a to be continued at the end of one video and then they'll just forget all about the continuation or whatever. But it looks like he's showing, because in that the first video, I think it was showing like they had a past relationship, but now they've like moved on from each other, but they still kind of want each other. And in this video, it's showing more of like their relationship, how it initially started, and you know, how they initially like were before the bullshit, I guess. So, like back in the day, you know? I never thought that we'd be a thing. She said her mama getting sick, she gotta chase her back. She independent, but it gave me everything she had. So you know what I did, I had to go up in that stack. White tee, dope boy, got it from a paper bag. She ain't really run all that flocking and all that cap. Her main goal in life was the better action. So whatever she needs from me, I'ma make it happen. I'ma blow down on that bitch and take it to sex. She's a little petite thing. She got that love, that she this is cute. So the fuck we eat, boy, bitch never say. She won't love me, but I think that she crazy. It's like every single place I go, she run me down. Say nobody wanna come for a lover, they just wanna fuck me. Should I wanna do this? I love the visual. The song is catchy too. One critique though is I wish that the beat had some variation in it. I just feel like it's very monotone, like it's dry, but it's very monotone or very samey throughout. There's like no dimension to it. I wish there would have been like some other sounds incorporated during the hook or something to differentiate between the hook and the verses a little bit. Like it is, but just a little bit, like it's slight. I wish it was something else. Okay, so now she's stripping. Okay, so I wonder if this is a true story. Like now he's showing, I guess her mom is sick and she got all these hospital bills and they're getting evicted. They gotta pay the rent, all this stuff. So she starts stripping. Then that leads to her hoeing. So, and he's talking about this is his girl. Like he wasn't trying to help her out. Like go hustle with her or something.
My diamond girl, you live in a diamond world now. I drive past your house every day to see. Yep, that blue house. It seems like somebody done moved in now. I feel like damn, I should have bought it. I used to love the way you look at me. The way your skin was, the way your smile was, everything about you from the braces to the body.
Okay.
Mercedes, please, please come back.
Oh, shit. That just took a turn for the, like, the worst. That took a left turn. Wow, so she committed suicide. I guess, like, the love of his life committed suicide. Okay, that caught me off guard. Wow. That was a great-ass video. I love that. I love him. Okay. Wow. Check him out. That was Tussie with Mercedes official music video. Make sure y'all go check that out. If you like this, make sure you give me a thumbs up. Comment down below. Subscribe to my channel. Check out my Spotify playlist, SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box. And I'll see you in the next one.